using the Transfer Final Grades tool at the University of Windsor. In this video, we will be discussing getting started, selecting a column to transfer, using the pass or fail option, using the grade override option, completing the transfer, interpreting success or warnings messages, finalizing grades by logging into UWinsite Student for approvals, and alternatives to using the Transfer Final Grades tool. If you use Blackboard's Grade Center to track, calculate, and display your grades to your students, you can use the Transfer Final Grades tool, developed specifically for the University of Windsor, to send the final grades to UWinsite Student. UWinsite Student is the application where official student grades are maintained. Getting started. To transfer grades from Blackboard to UWinsite Student, you can begin by navigating to the Transfer Final Grades tool, which is found in your Blackboard Sites control panel under Course Tools. Once you have selected the tool, you will see a drop-down list containing eligible courses to transfer. Ensure you have selected the correct course. Selecting a column to transfer. Next, you will choose the correct column which contains your final grades. You need to be careful to select the correct column, especially if you have prepared a number of columns for various calculations. Final grades will be scaled to a grade out of 100 in all cases. If you have selected a column with a low maximum value, under 50 points, you will be prompted with a message. This is to ensure that you have selected the correct column, as the University of Windsor has a 100-point scale grading system, and values below that may result in an incorrect value being transferred as the final grade. Using the pass or fail option. Blackboard Grade Center operates on a numeric value for all column calculations, not symbolic. If your course uses a pass-fail schema, you may select a value to represent the pass-fail threshold point. For example, if your course requires 80% to pass, then that will be the numeric value selected and entered into the minimum value for a pass in this course field. Alternatively, you may also override each grade individually with the drop-down options beside the grade cell. In progress, two-part courses with an A suffix. A new button will appear only for those courses that have an A suffix, that is, the first half of a two-part course. Pressing the button will assign an IP grade to every student. The instructor can then override the IP grade for any individual students in the table that appears at the bottom. Example, if a student failed the course. Note, instructors must still select a column from their gradebook, even if they only want to press the IP button. If they press the button first, a warning will pop up and ask them to first select a column. Using the grade override option. Other non-grade values can be selected from the drop-down list beside the student's grade field. Code options include IN for incomplete, IP in progress, NR no report, P pass, NP non-pass, S satisfactory, or U unsatisfactory. Completing the transfer. Ensure that you review and override grades before completing the submission. When you are sure the grades are correct and ready to transfer, click the Transfer Final Grades to UWinsite Student button. Review the results of your grade submissions and follow any instructions or warnings displayed. Next steps, very important. At this point, the grades haven't yet been submitted to your head or dean. Once you have transferred the grades from Blackboard, you must still log in to the UWinsite Student to finish submitting your grades. This instruction appears as a button on the Successful Submission page. Clicking that button will take you to the login page for UWinsite Student. Please log in to UWinsite Student, review the grades that have been transferred, and then finalize and submit the grades for final approvals. Interpreting success or warnings messages. There are three types of results you may encounter in this process. All grades transferred. The successful outcome. All grades transferred, but with warnings. Example, you submitted grades for an audit student. No grades transferred. Error, and the error message from UWinsite Student will be displayed. In some cases, you may be able to fix the issue, but in most cases, it will require you to call the ITS service desk at extension 4440 or by opening a ticket at uwinsor.ca/ITS help for further support. Alternatives to the Transfer Final Grades tool. Outside of Blackboard, if logged into the UWinsite Student application, grades can also be loaded directly through the Faculty Center tile through My Schedule. Grades can be uploaded via an msexcel.csv file upload or directly into the grade roster. Just click on the grade roster link beside the class and enter the information either directly into the roster or through the upload grades link. In summary, in this video we discussed getting started with the Transfer Final Grades tool, selecting a column to transfer, using the pass or fail option, using the grade override option, completing the transfer, interpreting success or warnings messages, finalizing grades by logging into UWinsite Student for approvals, and alternatives to using the Transfer Final Grades tool. For more information on using Blackboard at the University of Windsor, visit the online self-help pages at uwinsor.ca/blackboard.